Okay, so today was an 80-degree day in the middle of April. I thought it was amazingly awesome. I went outside in the hammock and I was reading a really good novel and lying there enjoying the sun. And I think I got a sunburn. I mean, who gets a sunburn in April? I guess I get a sunburn in April. But it was totally worth it because I had a hammock and the sun. So I'm not complaining.